Rick Vaughn.
What league you been playing in?
California Penal.
Never heard of it. Well, how'd you end up playing there?
Stole a car.
Dear Strong Bad, how do you type with boxing gloves on? Haha, hello and welcome back to another exciting installment of Saturday Night Baseball. I am your host, L1011Widebody. We're going to Detroit. No, not Detroit, anything but that. We're going to play the Tigers. How are the Tigers doing this year? Oh, they're hovering around 500. Actually, let's take a quick look around the league. So we haven't done one of those in a little bit. I'm just going to breeze right through this pretty quick. See, we are on the top of the standings. 697. That's very good. Runs allowed is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Don't even play fair. 226 stolen bases. Can we do league leaders? League leaders and average. None of my guys, because I can't hit for nothing. Oh, Peter Wolf's leading the league in homers. He pays the homer tax. Bears pay the bear tax. What? 105. Peter Wolf has 30 home runs and 68 RBIs. Manny Ramirez has 105 RBIs. Way to go, Peter Wolf. Not hitting runs batted in. Your RBIs suck. Well, he is the lone wolf after all. Stolen bases. Ludicrous number. Wow, Vic Walker's up there with 41. Where's, there's Crawford. Crawford's way behind because he got broken. Etc. What about triples? Randy Fox has 9 triples. He runs like a speedy fox. Oh, no doubles, though. If you can run a double, you can run a triple. Walks. I don't even know what those are. On base, whatnot, sluggerage, etc., etc. Pitchering. David King. 0.65 ERA and 55 innings pitched. How about that? He's a cool guy. Wins. 23 wins, 19 wins. What day is it? It is August. August, September, October. We have a whole 2 months to get more wins. I wonder if we're gonna break Denny McClain's record. I don't know. Oops, that's the one I did an advantage. Ha! He said, speaking gibberish. Statistics, league leaders. Yeah, there we go. Where I was. Wins, saves. Devin Austin, doing a good job. Except for that one time. Jeez. Oh, ERA. 1.29 for a starter. That's not fair. That's like Atlanta Braves 90s territory. Oh, remember when I was playing, when we played his triple play baseball as a kid. It was a rule, we couldn't play as Atlanta because the pitchers were too good. Oops, I didn't want to push that button. I wanted to push this button. Strikeouts. 265! 211! Almost twice as many as Roger Clemens. He's got a baseball game too, you know. Walks! 265 strikeouts to 8 walks. Complete game, 16. Yeah, not gonna see that too much in real life. And some strikeouts, or shutouts, and innings pitched. Oh, hell of a lot. We should be north of 400 by the time. by the time we're done. 400! That is ridiculous! 400 innings pitched. Let's look at the standings. The Indians continue to lead because that's what we do. Runs allowed 222. Why can they not say just statistics by team? Is that not a thing here? Just sort by. No, I can sort by league. Texas and California. No! That's not nice. Can't sort by. Whoops, no, go back. Can't sort by team statistics. That's not nice. We got a comfortable 17 and a half game lead. 222 runs allowed. stolen bases. Steal like foxes. ERA under 2. 0.993. That's pretty good. What else is going on in the league? You know, them Red Sox and them Yankees are the only ones that matter in the AL East, obviously. Oh, the wild card race. The Yankees and the Twins. I would bolster to the Twins. Or root for the Twins, I should say. That Midwest pride. Oh, they got a good tight race here with the Giants and the Padres of all people. Cardinals are running away. Oh, just a second. Sorry, just ran into some turbulence there. Wow, 552 runs scored on 108 games. More or less 5 runs a game. Wow, that is impressive. The Cardinals drawing blood. The Mets and the Marlins. What kind of wacky universe is this? And the Braves suck. Ha 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 ha. Losers! I have so many friends in Atlanta that are Braves fans, and I like to make fun of them because the Braves are stupid. Worst team in baseball in my fictional league. That's what you get. Nah, I'm just being a jerk. Anyway, okay, let's enough of that nonsense. What's in the MVP inbox? Unrest in the Indians' locker room. Pierre Lefebvre has been quoted in a recent interview as saying that his playing time has him questioning his motivation. He's considering becoming an actor instead. He looks like he'll develop some wicked, vicious off-speed, etc., etc. What? How many? He already... Oh. Actually, I guess 20 innings isn't a lot of... Innings pitch. You know, playing time is kind of annoying in baseball because you only have so many innings to play. Most home runs. Peter Wolf is on pace for 44. That's a cool number. A nice relief in AA. Jason Glynn is currently sporting an ERA of 206. That's pretty good. He might be ready for a move upwards. Okay, sure. Why don't we... Andre Dawson or whatever? Oh, no. That's our name of the guy who sent the email. Always make sure to reply all because everyone wants to know your thoughts because they're stupid. Subject. Jason Glynn. Okay. Hot player AAA. Randy Cody. Man. That's a cowboy name or what? Has been hitting extremely well. You may want to check him out in person. Oh, just me and you boys. Oh, Ricky Matthews tore a rotator cuff and will be out for the rest of the season. Ow. Ow. That hurts. The rotator cuff. Man, that's not nice. What's this? Alexei Ivanovich wants to be more of a player than he is? I don't know. Offensive analysis. Let's see how offensive the Tigers are. General. Get some general information. I've had a look at the batting stats for the upcoming series against the Tigers. They've had a total 470 runs scored on the season, as well as 99 home runs and 47 stolen bases. 47. I've got a player on a team that scored more than 47 stolen bases. Bump-bump-bump-a-down. What is... Oh, they're right at the middle of the pack there. Mike Maroth! Oh, wow. There's a blast from the past. Coco Crisp, Brandon Inge, Ivan Rodriguez. This is a transitional period for La Tigres. That's Spanish for... nothing. 470 runs scored. How many runs have I scored? I forgot already. About that many. Okay, 377. All right, let's get to the playing start of the game, because playing baseball is what we do. Yeah, I'm properly stimulated. You know what? Let's start Ivanovich. Why the hell not? He was just complaining. You know what? It is April 1st. So why the hell? I'll give other guys some time in the lineup. Battlestar Galactica. Play for... Swap you for Vandermeer. That's like a not even a... great choice. Be kind, rewind. Don't copy that floppy. Give Aces High the day off. Peter Wolf. I don't really want to. I don't have anybody to replace him with. Schultz. Replace him with the steel driving man. Would you pay attention here? Come on. Put Quincy as the catcher. Martinez should have a seat. Am I good now? Yeah. Put our starters on the bench and whatever. Have fun. I don't care. Lose a game, win a game. Oh, we're playing Detroit. Oh, do we have the... 24th. Do we have the Tiger Stadium unlocked? Oh, I love those duds. These are so nice. I wish they'd go back to them. In fact, there we go. That's nice and pretty like that. Do I have Tiger Stadium? No. If you click on the right button, it doesn't do something. I don't have Tiger Stadium. Oh, frig, I can't exit out of this. Oh well. If I thought more ahead, I would not be as entertaining. Oh. Well, we can still do it in the... we'll do it in the Cleveland Municipal. That'll work. That'll give it an old-timey field. We're playing Tiger Stadium the next time. All right, are you ready? Let's go!
Hi again, everybody. I'm Dwayne Kuiper with Mike Krupko. And again, it looks like a great evening for a ball game.
It really does, Kai, but I'm anxious to get this one started.
Welcome to this American League matchup featuring the Cleveland Indians and the Detroit Tigers.
Jeez, are those uniforms sharp or what? I just love those old 70s, 80s Tiger uniforms with the orange, white, and blue.
Against left-handed pitching, this guy does all right.
Four-seam curveball, slider, changeup.
The delivery.
I wish they would wear those again.
And the game begins
That's
with
ball.
One.
He's tallied 10 wins and 6 losses so far.
box.
Sends it to short.
Oh, that's not going to be a base hit. Be kind, rewind. Oh, he's got a lot of speed, doesn't he?
Strike one.
Gets the call.
That's a strike.
For a strike. And the pitch.
Oops.
No swing.
Come at me. Oh, that changeup is sluggish.
He's got one pitch that is superior to the rest.
Come on.
Got him.
Oh, behind that fastball. Behind that fastball.
Now, please. Second baseman.
Scott and reported League this guy says leading. That he is extremely dangerous versus left-handed Ball. Pitching.
Wait, what? Did it say second baseman? That was weird.
Popped up in
that's not gonna have the distance.
He has room for a play.
Barroth
with a 1-2-3.
Well, that was fun.
Here's the batting order for the hometown team.
Let's go, Tigers. Here's Ivanovich. Jeez, hold on. 1 second. Hello, 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 hello. Am I recording? Hello? Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm just getting all kinds of freaked out because my... Sorry, have to let that public address announcement go. My Corsair Vengeance has a little light on it to indicate whether the microphone is on or off. And it's showing a different
misses
color.
For a ball.
His pitcher is great at getting
it's not working
and finishing him off with a strikeout.
And here's the delivery.
I was a bit confused. It was showing the wrong color.
One out. The next batter is Brandon Inge. This hitter is an average hitter at best.
So I wasn't sure if I was recording or not, so I had to check. Anyway, Brandon Inge. He's a cool guy.
There's a strike with the changeup.
He's logged 68 innings this season, and against him, hitters are hitting a respectable average of .252.
He swings the bat and doesn't afraid of anyone. Oh, that's a base hit. Oh, battle start relaxed. Do a barrel roll.
The throw is not in time.
Oh, nice stroke in that swing. He got his pitch and hit it for a double.
Of course, Battlestar Galactica does a barrel roll.
Stepping in, Yvonne Rodriguez.
Okie dokie. Yvonne Rodriguez, Hall of Famer. Generally all ground cool guy.
He missed the strike zone with a 100 mile per hour heater.
He throws a good four seam fastball, a forkball variety of a sinking fastball, and an ordinary changeup.
Oh, I haven't heard him.
The pitch is hit up the middle.
Kruko talked about the forkball before. You gonna score? No. Oh, but you let the runner go to second. Why didn't you throw to the cutoff man, you dingus? April Fool.
Next up, Greg Monroe.
Here we go. Play one. Play four.
April Fools, your players suck. It's a slider.
Pops him up.
Infield fly rule.
He makes the grab and foul ground.
Come on, does that not exist in this game?
This guy is great against right-handed pitching, and he does all right.
Okay, we got two outs. Let's set him down. Hopefully.
It's about 65 degrees, not too hot, not too cold, but just about right for baseball.
That's about the temperature that it is outside. Yeah, I have a slider, I think. Look for that slider.
He looks confused up there. Just look at that swing.
Yeah, the dope with the rope. Okay, let's try the forkball down and inside.
That's a three-pitch strike.
There we go. That was cool.
Use of most deception, comrade.
Scoreless.
Please forgive me for that accent. Tony the Tiger, what can we do?
This batter is no slouch when he bats against southpaws. He catches the plate for a strike.
Sluggish curveball.
Hit to center field.
Go,
Chris,
go, go!
No problem.
Oh.
He makes the play.
Too much outfield. Alec Duchesne.
This guy winning a triple crown anytime soon.
Line oh, that's drive, a base hit.
Base hit.
Yay!
He's on first with a base hit.
Try not to swing at the first pitch, but sometimes I do, and sometimes
this left-hander really suffers in the batter's box. Over the first.
Walk back to first base.
Pitch misses.
I'm not sure this guy even knows which end of the bat to hold. Oh.
He's logged 143 innings this season, and batters have had good success against him with an average of 250.
That's pretty good, actually. Oh, that changeup.
He's got to think about playing a double play depth right now.
Double play, I would not like that. Oh, foul that one off. Let's take a look at that one. That was a fastball that was, I don't know. I thought I'd make good contact on that four-seamer.
And he
swings through the four-seam fastball.
He's about making a good pitch right there. Ugh. He was really backed up against the wall, and then he digs deep.
He digs
deep,
makes great pitches, and dang out. Yeah, I love me some Kruko. Oh, jeez. Okay, now my
pitch misses for a ball.
Okay. Whoa. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Inside corner for a strike.
The lights are going weird on my microphone. Okay, I just, you know what? I have a clip on here. There's a clip on the Corsair Vengeance that you can clip onto a shirt pocket. Okay, are we nice now, please? Well, I want to make sure I'm still recording. Am I still recording? Yes, I'm still recording. Okay. Jeez. Man.
This guy's a stud, Kai. He expects to be on that mound all the way to the ninth inning every time.
Video games, you shouldn't do that to someone who already has paranoia.
A liner.
Oh, that's a base hit. What are you doing, you mook?
He reaches with a single.
Oh, some button I'm pushing was not the... What is that?
Here's a guy who doesn't exactly set the world on fire when he bats against left-handed pitching.
I don't want to set the world on fire. Can I just... advance all? Yeah, stop that.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I keep hitting the wrong. For some reason, it's mapped to the bumpers. That's not cool. Actually, maybe I should map it to the triggers. Okay. Because there we go. That'll work.
First and second with two down. The count's 1-0.
All right, Vic Walker, you need to make some bacon here. Not with that pitch, though. Ooh. Taking them leadoffs.
It's hit over towards third.
Oh, great.
And the Sox retired with runners left on first and second.
bumped it out of the way like it's electric football. Ugh, spoiled. Two runners on base.
Heading into the bottom of the second. No score here.
Oh, well.
Next set to play, Dimitri Young. This batter is nothing special. He's facing a righty on the mound.
Dimitri is a Russian name.
That's some serious heat. 100 miles an hour, but he misses for a ball.
One comrade to another. Let's throw the fork ball, because I like the sound of the saying fork ball.
High for a ball.
Feeling out of the strike zone here, hoping the batter would bite.
No, not for a ball, fork ball. Here, have a curve ball.
This one is pulled foul.
Crush that one foul. Oh, dear. He got a lot of wood on that one. Let's try low inside festi ball.
The pitch is hit to left field. He's got it for the out.
Nicely done. Rewind.
Up next, Carlos Pena. This guy isn't going to raise any
eyebrows
at his end. He hits the target for a stride.
He strikes out about 8 per 9 innings. A pretty impressive total.
He strikes out. Really? Oh, yeah, you can't look at the pitcher stats in the American League because it's not allowed.
Caught him looking.
Good slider. Well, let's try the. Oh. I wanted to set up the slider for the strikeout pitch, but look through the changeup high inside. That'll jam him up.
That one just missed.
So close, no matter how far.
Here's the 1-2 delivery.
Now we'll set him down with the slider.
Got him with the slider
there
on the outside corner.
What a nice job of bearing down and going after the hitter. Nice strikeout.
Sneaky backdoor slider. Set him up with
the
changeup. Start him off with a changeup.
Ground ball hit
a terrible changeup,
right,
apparently.
And the side is retired.
Oh, well.
After two innings, the game is
scoreless. I love the live scoreboard. Isn't that cool?
Schultz! These averages, just plain ordinary.
I see nothing.
He
I
takes
hit
the
nothing.
Pitch to left, makes the catch to record the out.
He didn't get all that ball.
That's okay.
Over, got under it, made an easy play. Manager needs to be thinking about defending against the bunt right here.
Baroth delivers
the
a ball,
bunt key.
1-0.
Bunt command is, there we go.
No one on and one out.
Actually, let's try that.
Going for the bunt single.
Oh, that's terrible.
Got him.
That was awful.
That was a pretty good call.
That was a terrible bunt.
Throw him out.
You pretty much just gave the ball right back to him. Fox. We talked about this, you know. Ugh. What the frig?
Break one.
Curve breaks right down the middle.
He averages about 6 strikeouts per 9 innings, a respectable number.
The
kill
pitch
it.
Is hit to center field.
Well, maybe not.
It's a 1-2-3 inning. After 2.5, no score here. Stepping in, Fernando Vigna.
Fernando Pena, Colada. Oh, Santa Maria.
Terrible pitch, way off the catcher's target. And the batter easily watched it go by.
Out of the zone,
yeah.
That's a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
I miss them chance, you know? Don't get to go to too many baseball games anymore. Unfortunately. Because of various things that I won't get into.
He fouled it off to the right.
Wow. Even the Speedy Fox couldn't get to that one. All right, let's try it. Set him down with the slider in the back door, and he crushed it to second. To shortstop.
There's an out.
I screwed it up anyway.
Barbara Streisand. Next up, Coco Chris.
one step, you'll put down a bunch.
I like that Barbara Streisand.
One ball.
I don't even know what it means. I think more players should be introduced by random celebrity names. Like that. Ah, have the slide piece for ya.
Falls behind on the swing and a miss.
All right, let's try the low fastball. There it goes.
Three, and he'll take a seat.
Well, that is just another swing. Easy money.
You strike out.
Next up the plate, Brandon Ginn.
Yeah, for a long time, Brandon Inge was the only bright spot on the Tigers roster.
Ground.
That's a base hit again.
That's a base hit.
Hitting is as much mental as it is physical. Right? Man has got to know what it is, what the situation is at all times.
Yeah, Brandon Inge was a cool guy.
One on and two outs. He hits a
chopper.
And that's get him out first. Out of the inning with one man left
stranded. Pudge isn't going to run that one out.
With three innings played, the game is scoreless. Leading off the inning will be the heart of the lineup.
Let's see if big bad Peter Wolf can do something with this.
Takes a pitch just off the plate, 1-0.
Watch that four seamer go by.
Right there. Some of these pitches ain't even close.
He crushed that.
Kill
one.
It! Go, go, go!
Caught up.
Ah! Too much outfield.
Nice get the fly ball. Nice
Rick.
Work.
Rick. You're not going to get to play on Home Run Derby if you can't hit it over the wall.
Strike two.
Oh, come on. Really? Really? Here comes another fastball.
Grounded to third.
He'll oh, wow.
On the roll, and he's out.
Watch that mound of gelatin wobbling to first base. Well, Alec Duchesne has a bit of pop in his bat. Maybe. He'll hit a home run. I just like the advertisement. Oh, go, 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 go! Keep
nice
going!
Catch on the run.
Oh, man, a pitcher who plays like this would make
there needs to be less outfield.
Monroe steps into the batter's box.
As I was about to say, I like the ad for Sports Drink. Sports Drink is my favorite squadron. I'll show it to you next time. Yeah, lots of strikes
the
in Detroit.
Pitch.
Should be appropriate. All the organized
swing
labor and everything. Yay, slider. Why don't I slider him to death? Why not?
Strike
because,
three sends him back to the dugout with nothing to show for that AB.
I'm surprised he didn't
pitches,
get that
three
one.
Three pitches, three strike, then get easier net, partner.
Wow. That's amazing. Oh, there's a parody version of that song that I should link to. About the Boys of Summer. The local radio station, WCLSX, right? WCLSX. That's enough letters, right?
Two strikes.
They did a parody version of it, except instead of the Boys of Summer, it was the brewery on Gratiot when Stroh's shut down.
Hit towards the shortstop.
Very funny song. I should link to it right here.
The catch is made.
Oh, wait. I forgot. Annotations don't work anymore because YouTube knows what to do. YouTube knows you better than you do.
And here's the delivery.
I forgot. I can't make annotations
That's
anymore.
Cute.
Otto Schultz will get
they
that one out
play.
Of business.
With five innings remaining, no score here.
Oh, forget I said anything ever. Battlestar Galactica 80. I like my clever and witty references. That's a strike for you, troubles. Here's a changeup.
Nothing in two.
Oh,
great pitch in the
way ahead of that changeup.
Strike even if the batter didn't swing through it.
What have we got now? Another changeup. Wait for it. Just a little dribbler.
One out.
Goodbye, Battlestar Galactica. Safely in base.
Going to turn any heads with his swing.
Ball.
A ball.
Changeup on the outside. Oh yeah, sports drink right above this CLE and the ticker.
Fastball
the
misses upstairs.
I love me some sports drink. It's great. Changeup.
He started to swing but managed
to
stop.
He went around.
Don't swing. Don't swing. Don't swing. Don't swing. Put me out for free. Yes.
Hey, partner, he showed a lot of patience in that AP. He took and took until he finally got the free pass.
Shortstop. Oh, good.
Walker will hit next.
Go, boy.
The catcher.
Pitch misses.
What is that? Carl Quincy has a speed of probably not very good. Yeah, 64.
He's off to second. Looks like he wanted to steal, but had second thoughts. Out at second.
He threw a
the hell
right there to get that would-be base stealer.
I didn't even. Damn it, MVP. This is not a time for April Fool's jokes. Frig.
Ground ball to the right side. Out number three. Side retired.
Whatever.
Going into the bottom of the fifth. The game is scoreless. The next batter is Carlos Pena.
Sometimes the game screws with you that way. You throw a fastball through the zone,
pitch misses
out of the zone.
The ball.
Oh, that fastball wasn't even close. That hitter took that ball easily.
Here comes another fastball. Ivanovic has a pretty zippy fastball. He should. He's rushing, you know. Uh-oh.
Gets it out towards short.
Oh.
Got him for the
didn't make more bacon out of that one.
Infante is next up.
Omar Infante. Throw a curveball on the outside edge. Ugh. Runs that one away. High changeup. Chops it away. Bang. Let's see if I can strike him out with this slider that I love so much. Oh, that's not a good slider. And that's one.
He's on with a single.
Nice job there by the batter to clear down the inside.
Pena steps into the plate.
The downside to Alexei Ivanovic is that he's not a very good pitcher. Oh,
there's
a bunt.
A push bunt.
Ooh, and you suck at bunting.
He's really letting his team down here by not being able to get down the sacrifice bunt.
Ha-ha! You tell him, Kruko. Inside the curveball, up and in.
The ball is
oh,
back.
Crap.
Way back. That's a gold glove play.
Oh, jeez. Thank you for having so much outfield
right,
for once.
An easy play to make it all.
He had a lot of altitude under that one. Have a forkball.
That's strike one.
Great pitch in the black. Would have been a called strike even if the batter didn't swing through it.
Would have been a strike if the batter does stuff.
Taken for a ball.
Oh, come on. Give me a break here. Have a slider inside.
Fly ball.
There goes a slider inside. The base hit.
He's on first with a base hit.
That's why this guy's got a spot in his team. He's a good executor. He can make things happen.
Yeah, making things happen makes things happen, you know.
At bat with a double, Brandon Anderson.
I do like that song, them Beastie Boys. Okay.
And here's
the fork ball up and in. Balled it off.
Their big hitter is taking his practice cuts on deck.
Yeah, Ivan Rodriguez would like to get up with plate with a loaded base, wouldn't he? Let's try not to give that to him.
chases one low and misses
curveball with a strike. I think we're just about running out of gas for our Ivanovich, though. A slider!
And the inning is over.
Yay!
With runners left on board. With four innings remaining, no score here.
All right. Schultz! Off to the Russian front!
And it's grounded up the
middle. Oh, it's a base hit! A base hit from Otto Schultz!
He reaches with a leadoff single.
You're a cool guy. Oh, wait. Frig. They've got Ivan Rodriguez playing catcher, don't they? He's the most throwing out guy ever.
And here's the runner at first is off.
Oh, barely there.
There's a perfect example of a pitcher forgetting all about that base runner. He got a big lead and stole it easily.
I'm going to have to be real careful stealing on Ivan Rodriguez. Oh, I just needed a base hit, Fox. Come on, give me something.
Hit to the right side.
Oh! Go home, but no.
He flips it to the pitcher covering.
What? What are you doing?
Why
what the hell were you doing?
That is just flat out dumb.
What did you do? Why did you do that?
The pitchers won't be worried too much.
Oh!
Bravo to the second baseman. Two outs. That plates the first run of the game.
I don't believe Fox did that. Well, he is crazy after all. Crazy like come on, hit a home run. Not
no
with that
swing.
One though.
Pitcher looks a little annoyed with that call, Kipe. He sure thought the batter went around it, I agree.
There's a fastball. There goes the fastball, and it's not got the distance into that green
third out,
screen.
We go to the bottom of the inning.
Man, this dude did not bring his A game in, but hey, in fairness, he can't be on all the time.
Randy Proctor, Dort! Oh, crud. I was so busy making fun of my Fox, I forgot to relieve pitchers. Oh, dear. Let's take a look at our innings pitch. 55, 33, 32. Well, I got a good mix of pitcherings. Let's go with the middle. No, let's go with the long relievers right now, because we're in the sixth, so we can might go longer than that, just in case. Try and work the longer relievers here, just in case we go into extra innings, which means more baseball. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Do you remember when that was a ringtone? Man, am I old. Remember those chirpy little chiptune ringtones? Now Smones have everything.
On one and hits a
and
drive.
Nice hit.
He's on with a leadoff single.
Relievers are taking too long to relieve. The crowd is happy. Good for them.
They set that defense at double play depth. You can get a ground ball right here. They might get two.
You know what? You know what's weirding me out? It's all white people in the stands. That's weird. You wouldn't see that in the real Detroit or the real Cleveland.
Liner right at the shortstop.
Oh, nice one, Vic Walker.
Hey, I'm sure he came out here with the intention of having a great game, but hey, great baseball. Sometimes things don't work out the way you're playing.
Man, that's just weird to me. Take it forever to warm up.
He delivers.
So a changeup. That's
Barnes
perfect.
Hits
and
this
gets
one to
belted
left
to the outfield.
Puts it away for the out.
Watch that runner. Now you throw to the cutoff man.
Next up, Dimitri Young.
Go, shorty, it's your birthday. Curveball. Let's see if we can get Ivanovich out of this inning. We'll give him a quality start.
Way back,
crud!
Gone!
No! Frig, man! But that one into the sixth row, so.
Next up the play, Carlos Vigil.
No, I think I'm gonna let him work through this inning. Watch this guy hit another home run.
Get to the left side.
Oh, maybe not.
That'll do it for the inning. With three innings remaining, the Tigers lead 2-1. Williams is next. First baseman.
All right now, so guys says sit, get the guys. Ugh. Make sure I do the thing properly this time.
He jacked that one way back and gone.
Ha! That's what I'm talking about. That one's off the reservation.
There was no doubt
into
about that.
Lake Ontario.
He was out of here the second he hit the bat.
Oh, we're in Detroit, so that would be. Yeah, Lake Ontario still. Or Lake Erie or something. Canada. He hit that one to Canada, let's say that. How about that? Bang, bang. Oh, that ties the game too, doesn't it? I forgot I was losing. Maybe Alex Duchene can have some magic too.
Swings and misses.
Oh, not swinging at that though. Come on, number 20, see what we got.
Here's the pitch.
Fastball.
He's got
not quite the distance.
He didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over it, got under it, made an easy play.
Battlestar Galactica.
Lifts one to left.
That's a base hit.
He reaches with a
How
signal.
How about that?
Hey, great hitters have a knack for finding holes and getting base hits. They need to That's get a cool. run right here. To do so, they might want to give up an out.
He has a speed of... Yeah, I'm not even going to take a half a lead.
Strike one.
Strike if you got him. Come on.
Back up the middle.
Should have popped no problem. Right up.
Makes the catch to record the out.
Not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, Vic Walker, come on. Get some kind of action here.
That was by him before he swung.
Batter could not lay out the corner strike. Nice fastball there.
Don't swing at the first pitch, L10.
Swung on and missed.
Or swing at crappy pitches. What the hell? Why don't you just do whatever you
and
want?
The pitch. He sends it back up the middle.
That's a base hit. No, do not advance to third.
It's a base hit.
Stay at first.
Good way to move that runner to scoring position.
Do not pass. Go. Do not collect $200. Okay, then. That should put who's up next? Schultz. Schultz got a base hit last time.
Strike one.
Well, that's a strike. Oh, I keep forgetting.
And he hits it to left.
Oh, come on, drop. Score!
Go ahead run.
Yay!
Ha ha
ha ha! Ha ha! Okay. That's cool. Randy Fox is at the plate. Do not pick off my guys, please.
Spins and fires to second.
I'm not going to steal. I'm not going to steal third base here. Oh, come on! Stop that. Fine. I'll take no lead then. Drop! Yeah! Oh, I should have told him to go home.
Fox just turned in the kind of a data manager looks for late in the game. That is clutch.
That was a great liner. Oh, and actually,
the Tigers have a right-hander up in the bullpen.
Colby Lewis, I love his cheese. He can't do wine. There we go. Middling contact. I want to not do this. I want to, let's first warm up our pitchers. Not belly itchers. Devin King. Or David King. And Ben Anderson. And I'm going to pinch hit for this guy, because I don't want him to bat. Ace is high.
The purpose of this visit is to give the bullpen a little more time to get ready.
Oh,
a little
okay.
Strategy here. The righty will pinch hit against the left-hander.
Cool. MVP baseball doing all the things. Come on, ace is high. Hit a grand slam. That would be awesome. Come on. Fastball.
0-2, the count.
No! Ugh. Don't strike out, though. That would be terrible.
Line shot.
Oh! That's going to score like a bazillion
and the runs.
Scores.
That single drives in a pair.
I'll take that. The difference between a win and a loss.
I will take that. Ace is high. You are my best friend. Oh, man, look at them guys running them bases. Do I have the Speedy Fox on
the
second?
The Tigers have action in
I
the
think
bullpen.
I do.
Two right-handers warming up.
Let me check that. And here comes the hook. Not going to leave that guy out there to get more hammered. Here comes cheesy delivery.
Wolf up next.
Oh, Peter Wolf at the bat. Okie dokie, I have. Why doesn't it say, tell me who's on base? That would be pinch run. Yeah, I have the Speedy Fox on first, on second base.
The runner is off to third.
Go!
He steals third. Got a great
Speedy Fox! Steal third base. Not going to see that too often on Ivan Rodriguez.
Here's
come on, cash him home.
Pitch. There's a strike swinging.
Oh, swung through that. Whatever that was. What do you have? A curveball and a changeup. Okay.
Here's the pitch. He belts it.
There goes
way
a changeup.
Way back and gone.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Hey, Kite, there are not too many
yes.
ballparks who would have held that one.
Boom! Ha! Oh, them Indians. Doing all the great cool things. Ha ha! Yay!
And it's 0-1.
Oh, don't want to. Getting a little trigger happy here.
That'll do it.
That's
as we go to the bottom
out.
Of the inning.
Oh yeah, that was
all
two
right,
outs, wasn't it?
On their feet, time for the seventh inning stretch.
That
yeah,
was fun.
A bit of a break.
That was great. I love baseball, don't you? Our hits go to 11.
Coming to the plate with one single today, Omar Infante.
Okay,
he's out there with nothing today.
He's a left-handed pitcher, so I want to replace. Left-handers go against left-handers, right? Right? Correct.
The
yes.
Indians bring in a new pitcher. They're going to
maybe.
The bullpen.
6-1, David King. Okay. The Anderson, man. Extra innings. Not too likely now. Oh, wait, I should have put...
Gathers it in with his glove.
No, it's right against lefty. Whatever.
Up next, Fernando Vina. This guy's at bats against the batters with pretty misses.
Anderson.
I don't really believe in the lefty-righty split too much anyway.
Got him. Stepping in one for three, Coco Crisp.
Because either way, you're facing the same baseball.
Hey, partner, this dude's hot zone tells me he likes the ball up and in.
Up and in them! Oh, that sounds dirty, doesn't it?
Dirty.
Hit to left field. Ball.
Make that happen, Captain.
King retires the side in order. With two innings remaining, the score is 8-2.
8-2? It's been a long time since I've blown on somebody out, so that's
cool. Here's the pitch. Fly ball taken to left.
Oh, Duchesne hits it for a single!
He reaches with a leadoff single.
Started this inning off in fine fashion. Let's see if his teammates can pick him up.
Duchesne! Can I? Who do I have to pinch run? Nah, I'm just gonna leave. I'm not gonna be too aggressive.
No,
just have him stand there on
first.
Half a lead.
One and one,
curveball
the count.
Inside.
It's hit out to center.
Oh, maybe.
Chris makes the grab for the out.
Not a dropper.
Kai, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
Carl Quincy.
He delivers.
Ball.
Pitch taken for
He's
a
not
ball.
DiGiorno, after all.
Hey, partner, if the pitcher can keep the ball low in the zone, he might be able to induce a ground ball to start, too.
That's an infield flyer.
Incredible play.
Whatever.
I think he had a chance. This guy's
I don't know.
The best of the league. Great play.
Outfield, infield, whatever.
A ball.
Watch that curveball go by.
Hit towards first base.
Oh, screaming demon right to Bill Buckner. He got him.
After 7.5, Cleveland leads by 6.
Leads by 6.
Stepping in 2-for-3, Brandon Inge.
All right, bottom of the 8th.
The
got
delivery.
Some guys coming up. That change up.
Hit to the right side.
Oh, that's a base hit. No.
Base hit to lead
Brandon Inge isn't going to run that one out.
That's a tough hit right here. Just inside the outfield.
Stepping in 2-for-3.
Didn't have too much wheels there. I'm going to warm up a guy just in case. 0.27, that's ridiculous. Oh, that fastball!
The catch is made.
Wow.
Hey, that's a great play.
Why is Peter Wolf playing second base?
That was right.
All the same time. What the frig? Select. We should be playing. Can I not? I'm not allowed to do that? Well, enjoy your time at second base, Peter Wolf.
Come on! Play us back down!
I did something weird. I didn't mean to.
That's in foul ground, but he should have room. In foul territory, makes the catch.
Double B. Let's see if we can get him down. Brad Barnes with a changeup. Let's go, Flyers. Let's go.
He's trying to chase it down.
Oh,
right,
that's
field,
a base
and
hit. Well, yeah.
Whoa.
Well, maybe not.
With 8 innings played, the
that's why we got a Speedy Fox in the outfield. He loves to run all over that grass. Otto Schultz. An RBI and a steal.
There's a strike.
Ugh. I hit nothing.
On the ground to third.
Dribble over to
There's
third.
An out.
I
he
think
made it look
next.
Easy on that
yeah.
at first. Guy.
Come on, Fox, get on the base. That would be cool. What we got here?
Swing and a miss on the changeup.
What was that? I'm just doing this to embarrass you, you know. Ugh. What would your children think of that, Randy Fox?
That's a ground ball hit to the second baseman.
Frig!
Two gone.
I wanted to get him more on base. Not more on base.
Hey, Kite, as a manager,
more
you
on
hate
base?
To see this guy come up. His speed makes
aces
him a constant threat.
Aces high. Come at me, bro.
Hit towards second base.
That's a blooper. I think that one's going to be just...
Lewis retires the side in order. Going into the bottom of the ninth, the score is 8-2.
All right, let's get this thing over with.
The next batter is Dimitri Young. Go show this
shiver. Ooh. I hope that wasn't on the soundtrack. Something weird happened. It would be terrible. Okay. With the change up. Strike one. How about a curveball?
Right at the knees for a strike.
Right at the knees for a strike. Wow, I was saying that as he was saying that. That's weird. Have another curveball on the outside edge.
He strikes out swinging.
Yay! Strikeouts are good when you're the one delivering them.
Stepping in.
Fastball!
Hit towards the shortstop.
Bloop.
He puts it away.
Vic Walker has no trouble with that.
Stepping in 1-for-3, Omar Infante.
Omar Infante. I'm just going to pitch straight at him. Just throw the fastball right in that
Hit
zone.
Softly towards first
Ha-ha!
Base. Gathers Bloop it in with his glove.
What are you doing, Tony Williams? Oh man! Yeah, it has to be April Fools. Oh yes, indeed. Oh yes, indeed. Thank you. That's funny.
Swings and misses. He's batting 284 with 10 home runs and 40 runs batted in.
So the changeup.
Swinging strike on the changeup away. He swiped two bases.
Set him down with the curveball, low and inside.
Hit down the line, just
That's
out of the
a
fielder's
foul
reach.
Ball. Just try that fastball outside.
And the pitch. Fastball tails outside for a ball.
Look like the Come pitcher on. And catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
So far. It's only been the entire game, Kurt.
That is how every pitcher wants to end the game.
Hooray! Indians win.
The Cleveland Indians win it by 6.
Despite all the goofiness. Oh, it would be appropriate for MVP to throw some wackiness at me. What? 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 How do you get a save? How do you get a save out of that? That doesn't make. Okay. Whatever. I don't care. You score me however you want. Wolf getting a 31st home run. Tony Williams put on the board. Speedy Fox getting a stolen base. Caught stealing Kyle Quincy because he was a dork. Tyler Schultz stole a base and put it in Austria. Dimitri Young got his 6th home run of the year. 2 strikeouts for them. Where's my strikeouts? 7 strikeouts combined. That was pretty good. Oh, yes. All right, thank you so much for watching. Jay Machado has recovered from his injuries because he's a macho, macho man. Good for him. Did I get me some owner points? Yes, I got some owner points or whatever. The points mean nothing. Okay. Are we all to the next? Yes, we are all to the next game. All right, then. As always, thank you for watching. And until the next time, be excellent to each other. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, or subscribe. You can also interact with me on Twitter and Facebook at L1011Widebody. And if you'd like, you can pledge to sponsor me at patreon.com/L1011Widebody. Yeah.